they're shooting this for television. I'm sure that they'll edit this out. I want to say it anyway, even though they will edit it out. When President Kennedy was killed, he was not killed by one man. He was shot from a number of different directions by different guns. The story has been suppressed. Witnesses have been killed. And this is your country, ladies and gentlemen. They will censor it, I'm sure. They can't afford to have things like that on the air. It'll blow their image.